My fashion statement was more like a whisper. But then I went to see the wardrobe consultants at Yorkdale. They taught me how to look like a million without spending a million. It's a little thing, but it's a nice thing. And it's a free thing.